Jesus said in John 11:4 that the sickness of Lazarus was not unto death, but that the Son of God might be glorified thereby. Beloved, whatever God does is to first secure his glory. When his glory is secure, then he will release joy away. In our daily activities, we should seek to glorify God first, because when God is glorified, then we will be blessed and satisfied. Your day is blessed.